this is who we are. Do not bring to spoke our professions into the winds of airplanes, into the halls of fame and walls of courtrooms and echoes of our future. Children whose dreams weigh heavy on their backs. We who best dare to best question the blue of the sky and the green of the grass. We who chase after the moon dream as soon as we let it walk twice. But what is conflict in the eyes of a child that has seen carnage? What is hope when it gets destiny, and what is history when it echoes village? These are the memories we grace in cotton leaves of our fathers. The greatness we set desperately in the days of our mothers. This is who we are, descendants of men who wear their hearts in their sleeves. Now press our pedigrees on placards making demands on the streets, with a peace raised in the sky and a voice that quivers saying, enough is enough. For we know these nightmares. We know the daunting threadbares we see it. We see it flocking in the shadows like a thief disguising. Plundering into tomorrow with hands in a jar, digging into pattern. Pardon me if I reach across your audacity like a child reaching for the storm, but my vision looks so limited and my opinions matter just as much as the early bunch. But dreams are not like them, they transform. To understand the meticulous path to see, this is time to make my lacerated dreams from the pit of my stomach to the corridors of hope, but my shoeless still dance. This threat to the dusty road to determine my right of reality, but there are no square pegs whose adversity is their eternal resource. And so this is what we know. To demonstrate the impossible, to unwavering faith and conviction, regardless of the madness and continued attempt of this country to kill us. We who dream of new realities in the arts and in leadership, in sports and in music, in photography and in poetry, conjuring the dead dreams of our heroes' past, this is who we are. We who refuse to inherit the silence of our parents, we who break the belly of the beast, we who come from the long line of dead, the place where the dead rejoices and sky cast in thunder. Remember, we always had so much to say, but not enough to live. Not enough, but just enough to live, to strive, to care, to dream.